Welcome back to Living 808. Salon Blanc in Honolulu is known as the celebrities salon, not only because a lot of celebrities actually go there, I think it's because they also make you feel like a celebrity. We are learning more about the salon today. We welcome in owner Alan Vuong. Hello.
Hello, how
Thanks
are you?
Thanks for joining us. I'm good.
Thank you.
So tell us about your approach to providing a custom hairstyle.
Well, you know, we totally took our hair into a whole nother level. Each client that walks in, we really analyze their facial structures of their face and also understanding what their lifestyle is. And it's very important to really understand their jawlines. A lot of hairdressers now, they're really focused on the trend, but at Salon Blanc, we really focus on the person's individuality as far as their lifespan. Throughout 20s, 30s, 40s, 50s, we need to understand where they are at their life, at their time. So facial structure changes throughout time. So we have to understand how can we give them a cut that really brings out their beauty, or as for men, like a really awesome, cool cut.
Yeah,
you know,
I love that you say that because you happen to be my hairstylist, coincidentally. I go to you, but it's true. When someone comes in there, some hairstylists, they want to do what's popular now, or even
right.
People may come in and ask for, you know, the latest Kardashian hairstyle,
right.
But that doesn't mean it's going to look great on them, right? You have to look at your face shape and what fits you.
Right, especially for color. Skin tones are very important. We have to understand their makeup. We gotta understand what they use, because if you choose the wrong color, everybody can color hair. You can go to a store and pick up a box of color and color your hair.
But my 9-year-old son could color hair.
Yes, but choosing the right color for your skin tone is very, very important, right? Understanding your client's skin tone can actually bring out that skin tone to be a lot more brighter and a lot younger.
Right.
So at Salon Blanc, we wanna understand how to preserve your youth. So choosing the right color is very important.
It is. And you guys do a really great job with that. How is your staff trained? What kind of training do you provide?
Well, we have weekly education at the salon, and we really focus on understanding people's face shape a lot. And we really understand what's going on in today's trend. And we also really understand the times that if it's very easy for them to maintain their hair. Color classes, we do fly in professional educators from around the world to educate our staff. So everybody in our salon understand how to personalize a haircut and color.
Okay, you recently did a makeover on one of our team members here at KHON, Kavehi.
That was so fun.
It was fun. So tell us, well, we wanna take a look at some of her before pictures.
Okay.
let's look at that. Okay, so tell us about when she came to see you.
So if you're looking at her shape, her face shape right now, it's more on the rounder side of the features. So what we try to do is we want to eliminate the forehead features. So giving her some side swept bangs will actually give her more of a perfect oval shape. So later on, you will see that look that we did. We also kind of like gave her color a little bit more of a refresh color. She does have gray hair.
She does.
She does.
Every time we see her at work, we're all like envious of her hair. She's got nice body, right?
Yes.
But here in the picture, you can see that maybe her style needed to be updated.
Yes.
Okay. Well, now it's time for the big reveal. And here she is. Look how beautiful she is.
So this was
you
already set. We want to actually break this down a little bit.
Well, Alan, I want to hear, tell us about what you did. I know when I go in to see you, the first thing you do is color. Is that what you did with Kavehi?
We did. So she wants to maintain her hair without coloring her hair every month. So what we did was we give her a semi-color. So it's more like a refreshener. So what that does is stains the gray or the silver hair. So it'll give her a very more easy, low-maintenance look. As for the cut, we gave her some side swept bangs. So you see, if she actually faced towards this side, you can see it brings out a lot of her nice jawlines.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the dry cut that we did, finishing. We use a lot of nice cutting techniques here. As you can see, we broke up a lot of the heavy weight that she has, and we gave her a lot more flow. So it's very fun.
Great, so you did the color, then you did the cut. And then you obviously the blow dry, right?
Right.
And then, like you said, a dry cut. So even after you've cut her hair and you've washed it, blow dried it, all of that, you actually go back and cut it again.
Yes, we actually go back and sculpt the hair. So you see, this is the most important part. This brings out the cut, personalizing that person's look. So it's very important to do dry cutting at the end.
It looks great. You did a fabulous job. And where are we going out tonight, Kabehi?
Anywhere you want to go.
All right. Well, you look gorgeous. And Alan, thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you.
Remind everybody where you're located.
We're located at Hokua, 1288 Ala Moana Boulevard. Check out our website, www.blanksalon.com. And follow us on Instagram, Salon Blanc.
Okay, we're going to have all of that information on our website, but it's a great place to go. You'll probably bump into people that you know or maybe see on TV.
Okay.
But you have, and like you said, not only do you specialize in great cuts and looking at someone's face shape and skin tone, but the colors, everything, the service is really second to none.
Yes, we make sure you have the celebrity VIP style in town. That's what we do for you guys.
All right. Thank you both so much for being with us. Coming up after the break, we are going to wrap things up and tell you what we have in store for you coming up on Monday when Living 808 returns.